When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
So we got off the coach and we walked to the hotel from there. Now, it wasn't a bad walk at all. Where we struggled was actually finding where the hotel was. It wasn't very obvious. It wasn't very kind of, it was quite down a little side street and it wasn't very clearly signed. But once we got in, oh my God, this hotel has to be the most beautiful hotel I have ever stayed in. And the lady who lives here slash owns it, like, she's the most lovely, lovely lady. So with that being said, let me show you the room. We come into the room and you have a little kind of luggage stand. And then there's a portrait here of, did you say that's her grandma? Great, great grandma who owned this hotel, has been in the family for 5 generations. This is the room. And we have this gorgeous bed with a stunning headboard. And then it's just so classic Italian. That's what I loved about it when we saw it online, wasn't it? Mm. It was nothing like commercial. And then the best part is the ceiling. How beautiful is that? And the bathroom looks like this. Actually kind of classical, but then also modern, because the shower, if you look inside, it has jets inside of it and like a kind of disco mood light. And all the windows, they all have shutters on. This is the outside. How stunning is this? I love these chairs.
And there is also.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Huh? Yeah, so back to Trevi Fountain, and we actually know where that is as well. We've already been there when we got lost and we're trying to find the hotel. So that's a hotel there, look, you wouldn't even know that it was even there. That's the thing about Rome, is it? The buildings are so high. Are you excited for ice cream or gelato?
Yes.
What flavour are you going to go for?
I don't know.
Raisin. And so, around this little corner, you will see Trevi Fountain. How beautiful.
Hearts will play, tippy tippy tay, tippy 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 tay, tippy tippy, like a guitar and
bella. I've got strawberry. What did you get?
Oreo.
Is it good?
Mm.
Is it as good as you thought it would be?
Best ice cream I've ever had.
Is it? It's from Valentino's gelato. It's just on the main high street bit, near the Trevi Fountain.
Trevi,
you know what I mean.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Jacob's admiring the barber shop. Hmm. I'm not sure I mentioned on here that you're a barber. Jacob's a barber, in case you were wondering. Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? I like a nice chess set. You can play chess, can't you?
Yeah.
I don't even know how to play. I never played a game in my life.
I tried to teach you one, I said that.
And I had no idea. It's quite confusing here, isn't it? It's very, very much you get lost very easily.
Can you imagine without phones?
Oh god. You'd have to use a map, wouldn't you? We're so reliant on phones. Like if you didn't have a phone, then you would know how to use a map, wouldn't you? Because you would never use it to cut. It's an IKEA. How random. I bet that's like a TARDIS, but that is really big in the inside. So we've just come to Zara because I ordered some shoes off ASOS and they got failed to be delivered before I went away. So we've come to get some heels because I don't have any nice shoes. I've only got my trainers and sliders, which obviously for a nice restaurant isn't appropriate. So hopefully we'll find some heels in here. This is such an amazing Zara. Finally found some shoes after a very stressful shopping trip. With that behind us, we have now arrived at the Spanish Steps. And it's very, very busy over here. We made it to the top. Sorry, I need to sneeze for the moment. How are you?
Extremely warm.
It's really warm, isn't it? Like, it must be like 32 degrees at least. But when you're walking around, it's so sweaty.
One thing I will say is that there's a lot of people trying to sell you stuff, like everywhere you go. Like that, for example, just as I was saying it. So we're out for dinner. What have we done?
We forgot all money and all cards.
But so luckily we have Apple Pay.
We have Apple Pay, but you can only do a £30 transaction.
So we'll have to try and do it too. Yeah. Only us. Only we would do that. No. Yeah. Well, after we got back today, like I say, we just chilled, didn't we? We like had a wander around. We got into some comfy shoes. We wandered around. We got ready. We came out ready, didn't we? Oh, we've got a nice bottle of red on the go. It's lovely. What's it called? The lady from the hotel recommended this restaurant to us. It's really, really lovely. And you can tell it's good because there's hardly any tourists here. It's mostly locals. Is it good?
Very good.
It's amazing. So we had an absolutely fantastic meal tonight at, what was the restaurant called? We'll link it down below anyways. Anything we have eaten, we will definitely link down below, anything we recommend. So now we're just walking back. We had quite a lot of wine. Like, the bottles here are so big. We didn't have the whole thing. We couldn't finish
we
it. We gave it away. So now we're just heading back to the hotel, and we'll have, so we're gonna have a kind of relaxed night tonight. And then hopefully get up nice and early tomorrow. And then tomorrow we're gonna go to the Colosseum. So of course we'll bring you along with us. But for now, good night. Arrivederci, as they say. And we'll see you tomorrow. Good morning and welcome to Rome day two. So today we are heading out. I'm just running outside because I had to run back in for some sun cream. Try and find where Jake is at. Here he is. He's been walking around to the Colosseum. You can't get the metro, but we've been walking everywhere. It's just so easy. It's just like half an hour, but really, it doesn't take that long. But look how beautiful. Really? I've gone for the kind of caprese salad, and Jake has got a vegetarian lasagna. It's really, really cheesy, isn't it? Mm. Just outside the Colosseum. We grabbed some breakfast from this little cafe type thing. We didn't really want anything too kind of fancy or expensive because it was like a kind of a grab and go type thing really, because it Rome is expensive if you make it expensive, you know. It was quite nice, wasn't it? It was all right. It was it came to €14, so it wasn't too expensive. And we had a can of Coke as well. It was just something to kind of fill us a hole really, wasn't it? So now, if I just flip you guys over, we are at the Colosseum. Our tour doesn't actually start until 2, but we kind of thought we kind of scoped the area out, so we're not gonna be late. And we actually walked here from Trevi Fountain, that's near where our hotel is, and we walked over here and it was not bad at all. About 15 minutes, yeah. And it was quite a nice walk as well, wasn't it? I think now really we're just gonna walk around this area and just kind of stay in this bit, so we're not gonna go too far away.
It's extremely warm.
It's very hot, very hot. Always bring sun cream to Rome.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the
We are currently at the Roman Forum. We've just finished our tour now, so we're gonna have a little wander around the gardens, and then we're gonna head back for tea and have an early Eurovision night because tomorrow's my birthday, so we're definitely gonna have to get up early and then stay up late for sure. Have you enjoyed today, babe?
Yes, I'm very tired.
Oh, bless you. We've done a lot of walking there, haven't we? Mm. You are coming to Rome. Make sure to bring comfortable shoes because you do a hell of a lot walking. Hearts of play, tippy tippy tay, tippy 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 tay, tippy. That's what we were stood on top.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
On the way back, we stopped off for some more gelato. Anyone would think we would turn into a gelato at this point.
So we've just got to the hotel after a really nice day out. We're absolutely knackered though, aren't we, babe? Mm-hmm. We've been walking around all day, but the maid's cleaned the room, which is lovely. And look, they've left us some cherries as well. Now we're just gonna rest up a little bit and then we're gonna get ready for tea, aren't we, sweetie? And tonight it's pizza night.
Yes.
You excited for pizza?
Very excited for pizza.
You want a piece of me? We've just got ready for dinner, so tonight we're gonna go to a pizzeria because we've not actually had any pizza yet today, so I think it'd be rude not to. So we're gonna have some pizza and I'll get Jake to show you a full film on my outfit later. Let's go get some food. Beautiful in here. So far, I'm recommending it. It's a really cool atmosphere. More, when the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's more. Good. That's our pizza. More. When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's more. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's more. So me and Jake have been walking around the past half hour now, trying to find like a bar, just a nice kind of drink to end the night. And we've been walking around in circles. Like every single bar that we've gone to has been actually been a restaurant. I feel like it's all kind of, unless I'm like completely missing it. But I feel like kind of Rome is more kind of a restaurant bar scene than an actual, you go to a bar and just have a drink, you know? So we'll update you on how we get on with that. But we've been walking around, I say, for half an hour and we've walked quite a long way as well. We haven't come across like one place that is like just a bar.
A few moments later.
We found a bar. We met the nicest American couple. They're from Arizona.
Yeah.
They're called Michelle and
Vic.
Vic, hi if you're watching. And we have such a nice evening. Jacob, wow. I'm 21. Woo! It's my birthday.
Yeah. Let's find out what McDonald's chips and cheese tastes like. Ooh.
Good morning and welcome to Rome day 3, also known as my 21st birthday.
We've just had some breakfast. I had a Capri salad and Jake had a sandwich because we found with Rome like have that many places for breakfast. It's not ones, there's ones quite far away from here that we did find that looked quite nice, but we didn't want to walk half an hour for breakfast, we were starving. So we've come just because of the first cafe we found and it was okay, nothing great, but yeah, so today I think we're just gonna really just chill, go to Pantheon and just have a wander down the streets really and just take in the Rome culture. So we come out here and we look at the beautiful scenery and the thing that comes out of Jacob's mouth is, look at the size of the bollocks on that horse. Oh dude, only Jacob. Gelato at a place called Gelato Valley, and it's probably the best gelato we've actually had in Rome so far. I had blueberry and caramel and Jake had coffee and caramel. Was it good?
I think what was so good about it was the texture. It was just so creamy and like flavoursome, whereas some of the ones you find in Rome are very much like touristy ones, like mass produced, whereas that one you could tell was really, oh god, it was amazing. We're probably just going to have a bit of a roam, I think. Roam around Rome.
Oh. Ha ha. What have you found? Do you really like it?
Yeah.
Your selfie there. What did you do?
I put in the wrong place.
So we're meant to be going to the Basilica, Santa Maria, and Jacob just decided to put any old Santa Maria in and get his directions to it. So we've been walking in the wrong direction for about half an hour now.
Probably about 2 hours.
Anyway, so luckily we have the maps on the go. Molly is now directing. We just got back and look. Thanks, baby.
It's okay.
Right. Here's to my 21st.
Yes.
You know what to cheers to me for?
Cheers for being the best girlfriend ever.
Oh, thank you. Attention. For dinner, I decided to wear the sliders. I've got my dress on, which I'll show you later. And I'm wearing sliders because it's about a 15 minute walk away and I've got heels on. And I'm not sure if you've ever been to Rome, but it's all cobbled and cobbles and heels don't go very nicely. So I'm wearing this beautiful dress with sliders, but it's fine, I don't care. As long as you wear it with confidence, it's all good. That is my vow in life. We're gonna walk over to the restaurant now. And then just before we go in, I'll change my shoes. Look, the sun is setting and it is so, so beautiful. We seem to be getting higher and higher. And I'm getting more and more grateful for not wearing my heels right now. Oh, hello bush. It's very low down. Are you enjoying it so far?
Yeah,
really, really nice, isn't it?
Yeah,
beautiful. Look at that. Sorry guys, I'm a bad filmer here. But here we have got like a chocolate orangey crumble type thing. We have more dessert. So our evening has come to an end. We've had a really, really beautiful night. It was really good food. We're gonna head back to the hotel in a bit, probably maybe for a drink, see how we feel. But we've had a really lovely night at this restaurant. So if you are in Rome and you want a nice restaurant for special occasions, then I would definitely recommend this one because it's lovely. It's really good. We're currently sat on these Spanish steps, admiring the view and the music, the people. It's nice scenes. Why are you laughing? Tell the people why you're laughing.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
You're too embarrassed to say?
No, I'm fine with that.
Are you too embarrassed to tell
no, grazie.
Why you're laughing?
No, grazie.
Why are you laughing?
Because I was just trumped.
Really loudly. In front of the couple on the left.
It's funny.
It's not funny, it's embarrassing. Oh, and by the way, I'm filming on my phone because my camera has died. Good morning everybody, we are on our final day today. So we are just walking over to the Vatican Museums, and yes, we are walking. It's a 45 minute walk, but we thought, you know what? It's early, it's a nice day, let's walk. And we grabbed a pan au chocolat on the way,
And yeah, so now we're walking over to the Vatican Museum, so I'm sure it will be a good day. And then we are leaving. Our flight is about 9:45, so we'll be leaving quite early, so we're not rushing about, because I think we're going to get the bus back to the airport again, because it's just easier. Looked around the museum and just come out of the chapel now. You're not supposed to be in there. A lot of people were filming in there, but we respected that, so I didn't film in the chapel. But I've got a few nice clips of the kind of museums we're walking around and stuff. And on our tour, we learned a lot about Michelangelo and Raffaello. I can't say his name. It was really interesting. Quite a lot to take in.